Eightfold Path is based on the teaching. So you need some sort of criteria on which you make a self-reflection. So I think Buddha's truth, I mean teaching of happy science, tells you what is good and what is bad. See? You need to know the knowledge of the Buddha's truth, teaching. You need to know very well the teaching. Then, based on this criteria, you make a judgment. What you did was good or evil. Your decision was good or not. It should be determined based on the teaching. Usual meditation, you don't make any judgment. But you do it in self-reflection, following the Three Eightfold Paths. So that gives you a clear distinction between the conventional meditation and reflective meditation using Three Eightfold Paths.